I would like to travel the world with my family, probably go to the Maldives because of the recent events, and just enjoy and relax with family, you know, in exchange for the 100 Louis Vuitton.
If I had 100 Louis Vuitton bags, I wouldn't exchange them for anything. I would wear a different bag every day.
A few months in France, I think that would be nice. That's a fair trade.
A house in Beverly Hills.
If I had 100 Louis Vuitton bags, I would exchange it for tuition money to go to Harvard Law.
If you give me a Louis Vuitton purse, one of it, I will walk all day long in Beverly Hills.
It was a limited edition and it didn't look like the rest of the other Louis Vuittons, so that's why I chose it.